Hi, it's Jan Diatri. Great things are happening in the 1 Minute Kitchen. It's crockpot cobbler, and with just a few ingredients, you can create cherry cobbler, peach cobbler, and apple spice cobbler. Here's what you'll need. For cherry cobbler, look how easy. One box of white or yellow cake mix, 2 cans of cherry pie filling, and 2 sticks of butter. In a crock pot, add the cherries, then sprinkle the cake mix over top. Then melt the butter and pour it right over the cake mix. That's it. Cook until the cake is done, spoon it out, top it with ice cream, and enjoy. Here's what you'll need for peach cobbler. Peaches, frozen or fresh, Bisquick, quick oats, brown sugar, cinnamon, and butter. In a bowl, combine 1/3 cup of Bisquick, 2/3 cup of oats, 1/2 cup of brown sugar, and 1 teaspoon of cinnamon. Mix to combine, and then in your crock pot, add the peaches and sprinkle the Bisquick mixture over the top. Pour a stick of melted butter on top and cook. This peach cobbler is insanely delicious and even better with ice cream. For apple spice cobbler, it's spice cake, 2 cans of apple pie filling, and butter. And what's better with hot cobbler than vanilla ice cream? Crockpot cobbler, a slow cooker sensation. Thanks for watching the 1 Minute Kitchen. 1 Minute Kitchen proudly presented by these sponsors.